Thus, all of them were known. Yellowish, opacity and scattered with small back spot for seeds than the banana side page film in the right figures. However, sorbiopatic signs in both banana farm and side films were more glossiness and richness. And after 2 weeks stored at room temperatures, the films appear some white stones on film surface. Thus, my result relate about the recrystallization of sorbitols that have 2 times higher in molecular weight than Gizelbot. Found that the banana tide was significant effect to the water activities of banana based film.
The automatic networking relies through the many jump routing consumption flexible automatic networking in a corner anywhere in the world could form understand the changing condition of farmland soil temperature and humidity and scientifically guide agricultural also can pass to PC to view real-time data. Running in the PC, the data acquisition terminal software can realize the management data and the load of equipment for hardware design of the gateway node.
I would like to introduce the biodata of the third speaker. She obtained national degree in food engineering from the Faculty of Engineering, Kesetan University. Now she is the third year doctoral degree candidate in food engineering department from the Faculty of Engineering, Kesetan University. Her topic is the quality assessment of tuna fish purchased and wet dog foods using near-infrared spectroscopy. Please welcome Ms. Suphathai Pochanagorn.
My name is Suphathai Pochanagorn. Today I'm going to present in my TC focus. The topic is called Industrialization has led to an increased people safe food and concern of food quality control. In this work, using NIR technique to check quality and control of tuna fish and tuna purchase. The quality assessment parameter of fresh tuna fish is salt and histamine. For histamine content, histamine is substance can indicate with freshness because histamine can cause food poisoning in some consumer. In part of wet dog food, has quality assessment consists of protein, fat, and moisture. All parameters have two quantity correspond to identify and regulate on design. This have led to the second objective. And the third, to use NIR spectroscopy in the first of objective to, was to assess the system for salt content of tuna fish using an experiment has detailed as to follow. The team that tuna fish sample were mature to form compared between piece of frozen tuna.
One of the terrible problem at present detection of translucent disorder in mango steam fruit is carried out by carefully cutting open the fruit and visually inspecting the fresh. For its purpose, each individual mango steam fruit has its pre-cut half cut open to allow visual evaluation of the fruit for the appearance of translucency. In the absence of segment is most expensive. The largest internal segment is identified by means of assessments of the external shape of the fruit. Visual inspection. And the second position is located 45 degree cutter clockwise from the first position when viewed from the stem.
Supporting material is sodium antimonide. In ancient techniques, the antimonide is mixed with microbial cell. The resulting mixture is fed into the typical styrene. and after that dog in calcium chloride. Why the emulsion technique? The meter represents the discontinuous phase. Thereafter, dog calcium chloride in the meter. In step 2, study of the solution and gel bead property and control release. As follow, the first is rheological property of meter or gel solution. The second is characteristic of gel bead, their dimension, moisture content, and water activity. The third is rheological property of gel bead. Will be measured.
From some hub to master hub, and four CO2 sniffer cabin is connected to sniffer supply unit. But master hub and sniffer supply unit duty of processing. This experimental will record the weather outside by weather station. The figure shows shape it in master hub and sub hub. This time, all equipment installed at Department of Agricultural of Engineering. This place software again manager system for show data of temperature, relative humidity, and CO2
concentration. In 2005, Joseph F. Nabus and Ben Charles, they were in the center of laboratory calibration of perpetual cells. The researcher designed a simple apparatus for laboratory calibration of the Gantai Aperture Cell, named EPC. A new testing device was fabricated to permit the application of normal state to the EPC.
Incorporated with encapsulated natural attack to maintain quality of life. These have form the first objective. Preparation of protein plasma protein and study the effect of protein method form type and amount of protein agent and study the effect of dyeing method by feed dyeing and spray dyeing. Finally, study the crystallization of porcine plasma protein, such as appellant mechanical composition, pH, and rheological property. Next, form the second objective.
For iteration of physical property of mung-bean germination, such as volume of rises, specific gravity standard germination test, and cracking seed test by fast-gain test, were used to be measured. And chemical property such as protein estimation, salt estimation, and moisture content estimation. For data analysis, development of a calibration model for quantitative analysis based on each chemical content sample will be assigned into a calibration step and validation step. Spectral data will be introduced into partial display regression or PLSR to create model for the prediction of the internal chemical.
There is also need a skill knowledge. Therefore, the rapid and accurate method for latent quality determination is the requirement of farmer and manufacturer. Near-infrared spectroscopy is an alternative method and attractive method that has high potential for quality checking in agricultural products such as Susha and the author in 2013 used the technique to determine the rubber content and resin content in titanium argentatum. In theoretically, NAR is an electromagnetic wavelength from 700 nanometer to 2500 nanometer, and NAR measure the absorbance of constituent related to molecular grouping at specific wavelength in near infrared region.
And NAR being located in the tropic regions
of the Southeast Asia disease, annual average daily solar radiation of 18.2 megajoules per square meter per day. If you put in good energy, the machine has to tie, different smoke chip, maybe called ISS, and dye sheet, and called ADS. Solar energy dryer has two types for collect the solar energy. The first is solar collector dryer, like this picture.
Of my research is to study the effect on harvesting state, storage time, and sample preparation methods on liquid bean content. To study factor, there are harvesting state, color break state, medium light, and blue light. Storage time are 0, 3, 6, 9, 12, and 15 days. And sample preparation method are varying method and volume. This preparation method were chosen based on the assumption that they could provide different degree of priming. Material and method. Gap fruit were harvested in Phang Mai Lai, Nakhon Pathom province of Thailand. All fruit must be mature, but can be classified according to the harvesting state into three groups, which are
the maturity of manufacture of agricultural machinery have been relying on modern and technology, and production planning is based on owner experience. In the export to Asia, to ASEAN countries, the customer are responsible for in shipping and importing wholesale. It is predictable the opening of Asia economic community would expand the market of sugar cane machinery.
Department 500034, Department of Agricultural Engineering. But my proposal topic is the long name, evaluation of avoid right quality classified as related to color degree by using visible and near infrared spectroscopy. That is. Okay, my presentation will follow by the standard order. First and all is introduction, objective, research method, and research plan. Let's start with the introduction. This is a structure of the rice grain, petty rice. There are the three main parts, the three important parts. The other part is the pericarp. Call it the house, the husk, or gland.
Quality of mangoes. Moving on now to edible films and coating, they are required as thin layer of material which can be eaten by the consumers. Edible films and coating have a potential to extend the shelf life and quality of those by preventing changes in aroma, taste, texture and appearance.
Name of Freddy's Deformed Meaning. The advantage of the coating process from the gelatinization of rice starch and hardening of rice kernel. Every sound buffet loss during milling of rice can be minimized. This picture shows carbonized. In carbonized process, change in line with physical, chemical, and nutritional. The major objective of carbonizing are to increase the total and head yield of the technique, prevent the loss of nutrients during milling, save weight or damage candy, and prepare the rice according to requirement of consumer. Three major steps in process consist of soaking clean candy rice in water. It to give a moisture content of 30% and then boil until it began to spill.